Guys, I decided I'm gonna get back into playing some Spyro for you guys. So I hope you guys haven't forgotten about Spyro. I'm just gonna jump right back in, and if you guys don't know about Spyro, you can watch my other videos. But I'm gonna definitely get back into it. I hope the wind doesn't affect everything here. So let's get back into it. I don't remember exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. I lost all track too, so. Spooky swamp. Apparently I'm alright. Apparently I need to go in here. Let's go in here once. Let's see what the fuck happens. I don't know. We're kind of lost. We're gonna just go with it. That's all we're doing. Just going with it. Been a while since we played some Spyro. It's only a boring part of the game. Flying in. Yeah, it was definitely not here.
Those crummy Rhinox forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she...
Nope. I'm an animal. I mean, I guess I am an animal. What? Bruh, I wasn't even close to me, dude. Well. How's that bitch going? Some kind of, yeah. Must be some kind of thing I gotta do here. So. Get out the way, bitch. Move, bitch. Get out the way. She gave me a sneeze. That's right, girl. Who the fuck is fucking with Spyro? Definitely a trick there, I see. I'll have to figure it out.
I'm almost ready to reveal my latest piece of real-time four-dimensional performance art. I call it Hideous Exploding Witch Number 9. Now, if you can just light the three rockets around here, my masterpiece shall be complete.
Yes, sir. Oh, shit. About fell off.
I forgot I hit this egg inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't
hard boil it. Peanut. That's a good one. You're a good kid, man. That's a good one. That's a good one, kid. Hard boil it. What the fuck is this? Another skate park? Bro, fuck yes, man. I was trying to remember how to ride. Fucking Tony Hawk, baby. Oh yeah, here we go, here we go.
Isn't this the wildest skateboard park you've ever seen?
Hell yeah.
Once you've mastered a few tricks, you could really rack up a huge score in this. Let's start with something easy. You can jump off the end of ramps by pressing the jump button. I'll show you how to do it once, then it's your turn. Okay, now try doing a roll. You can roll it.
Bro, I straight up already know this shit, bro.
Hey, nice roll. Now let's see you pull.
Oh, wait, there's even a front flip.
You must.
So you guys don't remember in a second.
Had a skateboard. Get as much height as you can, spin 2.5 revolutions in the air, and land back on the ramp.
Whoops.
Now that was a 900. I have to admit, you got some skills, Spyro.
Yo, what the fuck? Bro, I just scored like 300, or 2,000. Or 3,000, I think it was. Did it not count, or what? What's going on? What happened? What the fuck, bro? Did I break the game? I scored too high points or something? Dude, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I broke the game. Damn, I'm good, baby. I'm good, baby. Oh my god, you see that shit? Oh, I'm so good, bro. So good, bro. I'm getting the fuck out of here then if I broke the game. Take a skateboard with me? That'd be be dope. That'd been dope. Alright. God damn it, I need back down there. Now I can go back up. Now where do I go? Right there? Fuck. There's a lot of fucking mini games in this, bro. Oh shit. Oh, that was fucking close. Fucking my butthole though. Did I just get that through a glitch?
You're doing great! Please find the red.
Dude, I'm so fucking lost. I mean, like, how am I supposed to get everywhere, bro? Thank you. just doesn't make any sense, bro. Where am I supposed to go? I gotta find a fucking sheep, bro. Holy shit, dude, where am I supposed to go right here? Fucking Spyro, dude, they never tell you anything about this game, bro. Fuck. I don't know. I'm lost. I'm legitimately lost. I'm dead. Don't do that, guys. Don't fucking do that. I'm fucking deader, man. I'm fucking deader. Where are we at, though? Come on. Come on, now! What the fuck is this? 2 hours later. What? Who is so sparky is here? Don't go down my eater, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. That's what I gotta say. Some bullshit. Some bullshit. Like, man, how the fuck they expect me to get the motherfucker up there, bro? Supposed to have some magical power? Dude, it's gotta be some fucking weird ass power, right? Cause there's like no fucking way. Oh my god, bro. Fuck it, bro. We're gonna go try something else here.
stuff here.
I was playing catch with my pet wolf.
Alright, that's kinda dope. Now if the dumb fucker doesn't get hit, right? Guys, I'm gonna put some Sour Patch Kids, hold on. Look at my scraper. Can't miss any gems on this, it looks like, or either redo the whole thing.
Sam Farley, how can I ever thank you? I mean, I could give you this old egg, but Farley's been chewing on it and it's kind of slimy. Oh well, it...
Son of a bitch, dude. How am I gonna get all these things? You know what? I bet you he's supposed to help me.
I'm ready to patrol the towers and the perimeter of the islands whenever you want me to.
Yep.
Good to be back in action.
How did I fucking know that, dude? Can't believe I figured that out. I just had that fucking feeling. Got that damn feeling, you know? Oh, there's 500. This should be the last egg.
Here, have this. I was going to keep it as a souvenir, but I don't have room in my luggage.
Oh.
My friend is feeling much better now. Oh no. He started his bone death.
this other egg is.
I'm ready to patrol the towers. I'll be here when you need me.
Let's go fix this guy. Bro, what the hell? Am I like... this whole fucking thing glitched? Bro, I bet you this whole fucking skate park's glitched now. Dude, I wonder if this whole fucking thing is glitched, bro.
Isn't this the wildest skateboard park?
What the hell?
Let's start with something easy.
Oh my god, bro. I have to do this whole thing over again. Alright, we're back, guys. We're back. I think I got it fixed. Oh, I think I did. I got it fixed. Alright.
Well, then again, you are being trained by a master boarder. Speaking of which, I was just practicing this nearly impossible new move that I call the Nasty Nork. I had just about pulled it off when suddenly I ran smack into this dragon egg and wiped out. I think you're ready to try some one-on-one. Want to try a freestyle competition for points?
Let's go, baby.
All right. Whoever scores the most points in the time limit wins.
Fuck. What the hell was that, bro? It's over, baby. It's so fucking lost bad.
I can't believe it. How did you get so good already? Who knows? Maybe someday you'll even break my course record. Nah. Anyway, I guess I should give you this other egg I found. I was gonna keep it for a pet, but I can't get it to hatch.
Yep, that's Alex, Spartan.
You can go for the course record now if you want. Whenever you hop on a...
Fucking course record anyway. I don't know what the fuck the course record even is, bro. You bitch whore. What a bitch whore. There's not many tricks this fucking thing can do either. Look at this little fucking dude. Watch it, guys. Check it. Tony Hawk. Wow. Tony Hawk coming in hard. Dude, he would be so jealous right now. Oh! Bruh. Oh, no, don't fall off. Oh, I got it. Oh, God. Bro, this course record's mine all day long, baby. What are you talking about? Watch it. Here we go. I just fucking nailed it. Wow, they ain't even gonna give me a front flip for that? We gotta go. Get the front flips in. Come on. Here we go, baby. Oh, we got time. It's over. You ain't touching it. Over. Well, yeah, the video was a little bit longer than I expected, but I hope you guys enjoyed the new Spyro coming out. You know, I haven't touched this channel in a while. Been on Twitch. If you ain't following my Twitch, it's MorocGamer94. Go follow it. I've been streaming there constantly. So sorry guys, I'm just not on YouTube very often anymore. But Murdoch Mondays, every Monday at 8. Don't forget it. Let's watch this cutscene.
Fifo, fifo, fum! Oh, shoot. Fiddly fo, bro!
Kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
That's it. Problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
Oh my god, Hunter. He's got the hots for her. Oh! Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, Mortal Gamer signing out. Twitch, Mortal Gamer 94. Streaming all the time. Peace out, guys. Leave a like. If you're new, subscribe. Love you guys.